Hi, my name is Victor with California Air Tools, and today we're here to do some basic troubleshooting on your air compressor. One of the scenarios that we get calls on is when you walk out to your air compressor in the morning, you hit the pressure switch, turn it to the on position, and the compressor doesn't start. Completely dead, there's no vibration, no humming from the motor. So this could be something real simple. What we're gonna do is we're gonna check the contacts on your pressure switch. So the first step you want to take is you want to unplug your air compressor from your power source. Make sure there's no current going to your unit. Second thing we're going to do is your pressure switch, the cover is going to be held by one screw. You'll go ahead and take your screwdriver and you'll remove the screw, take off the cover, and what you'll be looking at is four contacts. So you have four wires going to your four contacts. What you're going to do is, even if they look nice, tight, and perfect, go ahead and unfasten each one a full turn. Go ahead and retighten all four. You put the cover back on, you hit the switch, and your compressor should be up and running again. Most of the time, this is going to be due to buildup or vibration over time. It's going to jar one of the connections loose. So if you have trouble checking your pressure switch, if it does not start, then we'll go to the second step in troubleshooting. Contact us at customer service, or you can go ahead and fill out a parts request on our website, californiaairtools.com. Thank you.